March calendar. Send an email out. Yeah, beach yoga coming up, 25th. Hopefully it'll be warm by then. The tank will be good. I'm going to go a little bit further out, 15K. And then I'll be doing first Friday class to third, 5:30 p.m. class. I'm teaching that class. Stay tuned if I might play guitar. I'm just going to go by how I feel that week. By time. Nope. You're just going to lay down. Go to sleep. I'm going to try to put you to sleep with guitar. Music concert, you have a little yoga nidra, guitar nidra. So today, it's a little chilly out, but it looks like the sun's out. It's all that dampness from the rain we had last night. The world's slow, not slow easy. Check in with your body alignment as we move. Things like that, try to open areas, like making the shoulders, maybe up. And then drop the arms, reach down to the chin, opening up the back as well. We reach forward and slide the hand forward, walking in further, stretch through the shoulders again, and roll back. Walking hands to the right, reach with the left arm. Pull back into the left hip. Then walk the hands over to the left. Reach over with that right arm. Drop into the right hip. And back to the middle. Set it. Good. Back to sit it. And then uncross the leg. Recross the leg. Reach up overhead. Grab through the shoulders, open up the front a little bit. Now bring it down, slide forward. Good. Walking hands over to the left. Reach with the right, drop the right hand. Walking hands over to the right, reach with that left arm over, drop the left hip. And back to the center. Breathe and stretch, pull. And then lift the hands up nice. Get it tall again, with uncrossed legs straight out. Lean forward. This time I'm going to lean forward, reach, let it come. Next down. And then reel up, reach up. Bring in the right knee, look to the right. Simple swing. And unwind, switch legs, left knee in slightly, and then upper spine, rotate to the left. Good. Back to the center. Both knees or hips move forward, knees bend, reach underneath the knees, look down, stretch muscles along the spine. Muscle sitting. What you do is drop that left knee to the left, knee forward, and roll that right knee back out to the right. So both knees pointing in their opposite direction or respective direction, left to left, right to right. Lean forward. Walking the hands back, Bring that left knee out to the left, right knee out to the right. Those knees in there, that direction, and then lean forward on them.
Did you want your mat, or you want to go lay on the couch? Where do you go lay on the couch?
Put your arms back, and now both knees out behind you. Feet together, knees wide, hips forward a little bit. Three, two, bend the elbows and lower your body a little by little. Press your hips forward, your feet up, knees down. You can go into sinks, extend the spine a little bit. See how this goes. Knees closer together, easier on the low back.
Good boy. Good boy.
Three, two, one. And reach out, dive forward, pull the knees together, straighten the legs. Press basic. Hands behind the shoulder, cobra. Take rib cage to the shoulder. Base of the rib cage to the shoulder. Up. 3, 2, 1. Back. Upward dog or gamuka. You can have legs parallel to one another. Top of the feet down. Drop the tailbone, lift the belly. Good. And then pull back. Toes turn under. Knees bend. Give a little bit reach for reach, bring in side submission. Drop those shoulders, and then look forward, dive through. 8-point, elbows in. And then back to cobra. Back to up dog. And then bring back to table, toes under. Pull back, child pose, extended arms. Look forward, dive through again. Elbows aligned with the shoulders, hands. And then press up for motion, up dog. And then press back, pull back. Toes under, heels up. Hips back, arms out. One more. Look forward, just one smooth motion. Elbows in, dive through, up dog. There you go. Toes under, lift the knees, down dog. Press. Now, marching knees, or kind of like a down dog mountain climber. Lift and lower your heel. Good. Take that left heel back, right heel up. 3, 2. Good. Right heel back, left heel up. 3. Bring left heel back, right foot forward. Go to plank step. You don't have to step that far. 3, 2, 1. Step back, right foot, heel press. Left foot forward. Little step. Press. 1, 2, 3. Good. Left foot back, heel press. Right foot forward, straighten the right leg. Fingertips. Okay, here you can use a block or just don't straighten the right knee, just pull the hip back and begin straightening the right knee. Bend that right knee, push forward, step back. Left foot forward step, start straightening left knee, fingertips reaching, right heel back. Right hip. Good. Alright, bend that left knee. Come back to the arms and shoulders. Step that left foot back in or in plank. And then just knees one at a time. Shoulders wide, knees together. Exhale. One more, each leg. And then we're going to go right knee forward between the hands. Heel, hip. Right heel, right hip. more extension three. Two. Step right foot back, left knee forward. So lift the hip, step plank, left knee forward. Still that left hip. Extension. Right hip, right leg. Good. Now this time you're gonna slide that left knee back. Left knee down, knee under the hip. Right foot forward between the hands. So fingertips. And press the hip forward and come up. See if we can go to that Anjaneyasana extension. And then come down. Lift that left knee, step back, step forward left foot, drop the right knee. You might be right there, might have to reposition. Get the hips where you want them, optional with upper body. One more breath. Exhale, walk to the front of the mat. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Easy does it. Knees bent or straight. Weight forward or back. And the knees roll up. Bring your hips underneath and reach overhead. Tighten the glutes. Hips in front. And exhale, walk there. The drop. Come and boost me out front. Your feet down forward in the front third of your mat. Reach up. Exhale, fold. Nice and smooth. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, walk those feet back. Plank, forward step. You can try it or lower the body. But concentrate the mukha. Not a mukha. Back to down dog. Breathe, one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Right foot forward. Lunge, step. Step back. Left foot forward, run, step, step back, both feet forward, inhale, halfway up, exhale, fold, roll it up, nice pulse, exhale, stand, do that breath, draw out, inhale, lift, exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Walk those feet back. You can do the four limbs, try to rock it. Press up, there's the mukha. Press back, down dog. Good. Down dog. One. Two. Three. Three-legged dog. Stretch through the hips, through the shoulders. One. Bring that left foot down. Very good. Step that right foot forward toward the hand. One. That's the back plank. The big head. That foot forward lever. Good. Step back, plank. Chaturanga. That's not very good. Step back to auto.
Bring back to your right foot, or bring your right foot toward the left, or lift the left leg up.
Lift the hip and bend the left knee.
Put your left elbow toward the floor without bending. We get a little bit of rotation there. Lifting the left knee. Lengthening the space between the left elbow and left knee. Pulling it to the part. Left foot to the left of the left hand. Lizard run. Good. Step back. Lift down the right leg comes up. Bring that left foot over to the right a little bit. Bend the knee, lift the right hip. Hold on. Think of it as shoulder away from the hip, knee away from the elbow on the right. And then right foot to the right of the right hand. Lizard stretch. Lengthen. There you go. Now we're going to step that right foot back. Plank. Chaturanga. Up. Back down. Up. Up. One. Two. Three. Four. And the left heel in, right foot forward. Lift the upper body, warrior one. Lift that right heel, drop that right knee, right elbow, left thigh. And then spiral that left shoulder away from the left hip. That left elbow away from the left, the right foot. Back to center.
reach up. And come back behind you. Open up. Straighten those elbows if you can. You're going to lift the right knee and fire over the right heel to the left. And warrior. Pull. Left shoulder inside left knee. Exhale, bring it down, half vinyasa, hand come down, left foot back, flag, chaturanga, rhythm, back to auto, breathe on. Bring it down, right? Inhale, reach. Swing through, Utkatasana, bend the knees. Inhale, turn. Exhale, fold. Halfway up. Walk or step back. Lower. Press up. Press back. Down dog. Left heel in, right foot forward behind the right hand or inside. And lift your body, roll into warrior one. Fire a little bit, left elbow, right thigh now. Same thing, dropping the left shoulder. Pulling that right shoulder away from the right hip. More breath. Back up to warrior one. Exhale, bring it down, half vinyasa. Hands, feet, lower, up, back, down dog. Right heel in, left foot forward. Lift the upper body, warrior one. Right elbow, left thigh. Exhale, bring it down, half vinyasa. Press up, curve up. Back to down dog, auto. One, nice job. You can always use the knees. Down puppy, if you need to. And walk off step to the front. Inhale, halfway up. Now fold, deep fold. In the knees, lift the upper body. Boot the top. Exhale, stand in. Right. Inhale, reach. Go ahead, swing through, bend the knees. Lift in the chair. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway up. Walk back, chaturanga, dandasana. Inhale up. Press back. Down dog. Left heel in, right foot forward. Lift into that warrior one. And then turn to the left, warrior two. Go a little wider with your stance option. Really lengthen that left leg if you can. Go strong into the outside edge of that left foot where you lift the arch of the left foot. Externally rotate that right knee towards your pinky toe. Drop those shoulders. Bend an angle, side, lift that left shoulder up. Bring that left hand down, lift that left heel, reach that right arm up, open up. Right hand comes down, right foot comes back. Chaturanga. Press up. Press back. Right heel in, left foot forward. Warrior one. Really open up to the right. Warrior two, maybe a little wider with your stance. Strong right leg. External left knee. Bend an angle. Left shoulder down, elbow down, right arm overhead, side, stretch. Right hand reaches down, lift that right heel, lift that left shoulder, revolve. Left hand comes down, left foot steps back, chaturanga, back to down dog, one. Two, three, four, walk to the front, inhale, halfway up, exhale, empty, hold, in the knees, chair. Exhale, standing. Good job. All right. Yeah. And here we swing through once again. Square. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway up. Walk, step back. Lower. Press up. Press back. Left heel in, right foot forward. Zero. Open up for you two, here two. Maybe sink into that stand. Strong. Extend the angle. Left side stretch. Bring them back up, straighten that right leg. Reach, reverse, and then come down to triangle. Lengthen forward, hinge, back, and open. Weight behind the big toe on that right foot. Here, window up. Three. Nice. Now Now go ahead and we're going to revolve. Left toe forward. Left arm reaches. Grab the block to the floor alongside. The right foot. And then put the upper spot. Still pushing behind the big toe on that right foot. Bending that right knee if you need to. One more. Reach forward, pyramid stretch. Bend the right knee. Lift the left heel. Good. Lift the upper body. Strong. You're up for Tadasana. Now bring it down, step back, chaturanga. Step back. Right heel in, left foot forward, warrior one. Warrior two. No. Bend an angle. Windmill up. Straighten that left leg. Reverse. And then go up the triangle. Here you go. Optimal. right there. Good job. Wow. Stick to that left foot down, right leg up, hand to foot, hand big toe. Stay here, lift the foot. Stay here, straighten the leg. Open the back of that standing leg knee. Out to the right, you got it. Put the thigh, knee out, hands to heart. Reach up. Bring it in, bring it down. Nice up, well. Good. Standing, good. Yeah, bring the hands behind the hips. Above, or into the low back, fingers up, feel the hands down, press the hips forward. Tighten the glutes. Lifts up out of the way. So more than a back bend, more of a lift out. Breathe.
Stop.
Exhale, drink.
Sit.
Come up, standing. Bend your knees and ragdoll fold. Low back opening up. One more breath. Good. Inhale, halfway up. Walk that left foot back. And then do a little kick pull with that right leg. We're going to go kick and then figure seven with that right leg underneath. Pigeon. And then open up. Option. Use the block underneath that right hip. Even under the hand. Okay, right hand below your heart. Maybe out of the right hand way. You got a two hand leg flip. And then you go with that left hand reaching back to the left leg foot. Stay right here, face front. Optional, rotate to the left and pull the left heel. Spiral.
Good job. Good boy.
Good, release that. Face front, forehead hand.
Good boy.
One more breath. Good. Walk those hands underneath the shoulders. Again, let's open up a little bit more. Extension through that left hip, leg. 3, 2, 1. Now bring that left hand below your heart. And then reach back with the right hand. See if you can connect with that left foot. Turn your upper body to the right. And continue to rotate left hip forward, right shoulder back. As if there's a band between the two, you're pulling that band apart or separating hip, shoulder. One more breath. Good. Unwind. Just come on the hand, come down, reach that and pull that. Right leg back, you can go plank down dog. Once you get to down dog, I want to lift that right leg up and kick and pull or circle the foot. Lift the hip. One more.
So that right foot down, left knee, up, figure seven, heel below the whole hip. Knee out. Sit on a block underneath that left hip, or lift up center, hands below your shoulders. Rotate that left leg swing bone forward. Good. Now think left hand below the heart, about a hand length out. Center. And now I'm going to reach back with the right hand arm. See if I can pick up that right ankle there. Open up, face front. Press through the hip. Optional, look to the right and swivel that right heel toward the right hip. Pivot. And then let go, surrender. Hold forward, forehead in. One more breath. Good. Back up with the hand. Extend the spine. Let's go back into that pigeon pose. Nice and tall. Opening up. Make sure pressing that right hip forward a little bit, rotating. And then the right hand below the heart. Option. Reach that left hand back and connect to the right ankle foot. And keep rotating that left shoulder back, right hip down. Pulling the two away from one another. Expanding. Maybe a little tug on that right foot. Help you lift. Keep those shoulders down, collarbone down. Rotate option in the neck. One more breath. And then release. Go hands down, legs back, down dog. Once you hit down dog, lift that left leg up and do a full pull with your toes, leg, hip, knee. One direction. Elbow. Good. And then go ahead and bring that left foot forward, step. Step the right foot forward. Inhale halfway up, front of the mat. Exhale, pull. Inhale, roll up, stand straight. Hands on the knees, circle the knees, toes together. Reverse. And then hands hip, feet hip width, hip circle. A little short of here. Reverse. Back to the center, where we can come down. You can bend the knees, squat, hands floor, elbows, knees, option. Where are you? Where is your comfortable, steady posture, right? Breathe. Good. Option, bring your hands back now. You want to roll back into the hands. Bring your hips back. Feet at that. Arms down your side. Good. Think about this posture for a moment. Opening up the back of the knees and dropping the shoulders. Stepping upward through the crown. Drawing the chin back. Belly in.
One more breath. Nice. And then lean forward, hold. You can reach for the sides of the feet, big toes, or round the feet. Keep lengthening the back of the leg, rotating the knees inward, opening up the SI joint. Back to the leg here. Bring that right leg ankle over the left thigh. And I'm going to give that knee a hug and turn to the right twist. Okay, resistance with the left leg strong. Flex it into the right ankle. Press. One more breath. Good. Unwind. Bring that right foot to the left side. Pull over the left leg. Empty the belly. Lengthen the spine. Come on up, bring that ankle just above the right knee, left ankle above the right knee, push the two together, strong right leg wedges into the left ankle and turn your upper body to the left, final twist. More breath. Good, slowly unwind. Nice. Look like space, take them out. Feet together, knees are wide. Circle the upper body. Reverse. Okay, back to the center, both knees up, roll to your back, face up. Bring those knees into chest. Right leg down straight, left knee into chest. Breathe. Two. Pull that left leg knee over to the right, roll. Anchor your left shoulder so you can twist here. Maintain integrity of the spine. Do not too distorted. Okay. And the upper spine behind the scapula. One more breath. Bring it back. Knees dead. Just pull that right knee to chest. Left leg straight down below. Pull that right knee over to the left. Clear. Anchor your right shoulder. Stay here. Start straightening the right leg, adding weight. But open up more in the upper body. Pulling and dropping into that right shoulder.
kick in the chest once again. Circle the knees. Roll over the pelvis. That side. And then reverse circle with the knees. Down real easy. We're gonna lift the hips and the bridge. So knee down low, roll into the shoulders, roll the shoulders down, lower the arms. Option, how far away are the feet from the hips? And how much space can you create in the front of the hips? Going back to the shoulders, chest or chest to chest. With another lift and lower, press, strong to the leg, feel the heat. One more breath. And then roll down to the spine, low back, hips, grab the feet, happy baby. Pull those knees. Long side of ribcage. Two more breaths. Together, feet to the floor, knees wide, arms down, take a reset button, let those legs get heavy, arms get heavy, three, just a mini rest pose here, two, we'll bring the knees together, okay. Now we're going to go to shoulder stand. If you can, no high blood pressure, no eye pressure, no nasal pressure. Okay, you can just lift the legs. You can roll the hips up over the shoulders, heel up. Go ahead. Knees in the chest. Reset those arms and shoulders as you lift the legs up. Height. Just come down or just set the shoulders.
Almost done.
Roll down. Hips over the thumb, lower the legs, lift the upper body. Open up the chest. Hip pose. Tails on the ground. Upward energy, opening front, strong legs, one more breath. Roll down into Shavasana, fourth pose, arms along your side, reset, shoulders and hips.
Begin with any tension around the collarbone, shoulders, neck, and try to surrender that again. Let go. Hips, legs, and feet. Let them go. Start to move here. Fingers, toes. And then the more you move, the more you awaken the arms and legs into move. Then eventually to a side. Nice and tall here. Check in with the breath once again. I'm going to reach up. Wave lifting. Mouth and pose. Strong.